It's unclear if the person will be eligible to run for that election cycle. Our very own Chelsea Jones is covering tonight's meeting. She'll have a full report.